Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Bless Nichols and thank you so much for being here with me once again. And of course, if you are new, welcome, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you would be updated if I'll post a new video. So today I am at Dollar General, or I am going to Dollar General to do our 5 of 25 deal. So I'll be getting some sodas because they have an awesome deal, especially on Pepsi products as well as on Lay's. So we will be grabbing some of that and maybe something else. Let's see what we can find at the store. So guys, this is my little haul today. I just get soft drinks because I think they are really good deal. So I get 3 packs of these 12 cans Pepsi and Coke products. I get 2 bags of Lay's, 1 gallon of milk, and I have this 50 cent Wet n Wild lipstick. So I just got back from Dollar General. So the total of my haul today was $21, and I paid $22.53 including tax, and total saving is $20.05. So that is almost 50% off for all of those items that I got from the store. Really a great deal, especially if you needed some soda. Hey, the sale will end up today, so you still have some time to go to your local store and get some soft drinks if you need it tomorrow for the Super Bowl. So this is my receipt. All of the coupons came off without a problem, and for 10 items for $22.53 including tax, that is like $2 each. And remember, we have 6 packs of 12 canned sodas, so that's really an awesome deal if you needed to stock up on your soft drink. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for being with me till this moment, and I'll see you on my next one. Be safe and be healthy. Bye.